I am very excited to speak here. And first of all, I want to express the deepest solidarity on behalf of the socialist struggle movement in Israel. Your struggle is a great inspiration for us. It's a great inspiration for every human being fighting for his rights, and we salute you. I am here because I want to read out a solidarity statement that was issued on Sunday by the Haaretz journalist trade union. Haaretz, the market journalist union, calls Haaretz leaders and employees, as well as other unions in Israel, to support the important struggle of the asylum-seeking workers against this racist and cruel policy of arrest and imprisonment with no trial. This policy is against innocent refugees whose only crime was escaping war-ridden countries and tyrant regime. These asylum-seeking workers have decided bravely to start a three-day strike with no strong organizational and economic backing, protesting their prosecution and the Israeli government's ruthless refusal to examine their appeals for political refugee. In the rest of the world, 85% of Sudanese and Eritrean refugees are recognized officially as asylum seekers by the hosting state. The distress experienced by long-standing residents of Southern Tel Aviv neighborhood is the result of municipal and government policy. The racist indignation against asylum seekers aims at concealing the government and municipal responsibility. Giving the asylum seekers political asylum and work permits alongside allocation municipal and government budgets for creating jobs, housing, infrastructure solutions for the entire population in the areas populated by asylum seekers is the proper alternative for the violence and cold-heartedness manifested by the government so far. Without protest and struggle against the assault on asylum seekers, working based in Christ, there is no way to guarantee that the rest of the workers in Israel would receive their rights too. Thank you very much. Solidarity. We salute you.
Thank you so much.